It's been a massive influence on my music and my writing style and everything, and it's a massive hero to me. And unfortunately passed away on Wednesday due to fucking depression and anxiety. And people need to speak out, you know, people need to help each other and not let this shit happen, man. It shouldn't go unnoticed. And it's called Life a Stone. No, we can take it back to Chris Cornell, but you know, give it a shot.